He won medals for his courage in a world that made no sense. Killed Viet Cong in a country that now we treat as friends. Came home with a perfect body, blew the skies upon his mind. Recalling fallen comrades that he had to leave behind. So he put his life together, met his wife and settled down. Got a job and raised a family back again in his hometown. But the nightmares, they returned again when his only son came back. In a body bag with stars and stripes from the city of Baghdad. Over 50,000 soldiers gave their lives in Vietnam. And fate alone decided that he was not one of them. Well, he grieved for them, but fought because he learned that he had won. That the world would be a safe place for his beloved son. So he put his life together and met his wife and settled down. Got a job and raised a family back again in his hometown. But the nightmares, they returned again when his only son came back. In a body bag with stars and stripes from the city. More Americans have died on foreign land, and 1,000 more will perish as the flames of war are fanned. His only son is lost to him, and now he wonders if 50,000 more have died. So he put his life together, met his wife and settled down. Got a job and raised a family back again in his hometown. But the nightmares, they returned again from the day his son came back. In a body bag, stars and stripes from the city. Down in a body bag with stars and stripes from the city of Baghdad. In a body bag with stars and stripes from the city of Baghdad.